What is expressionist art? I will tell you, it is representational art. That means it is depicting a person, place, or thing, but it is done in an expressive way. Maybe it's illustrative, maybe it's abstract. It is representational, but abstract, expressive.